Well, at the beginning of the month, I heard that I will be cured. So it was exciting. I was happy about it. Especially being told that this is over now, no more drugs, no more bastards going to the road.
At that stage, we started a strength and regimen for her. And now, 2 years down the line, she's cured. The chances of that are incredibly low. So I think that's what makes it such an amazing story.
Well, I was crying. I was happy. Well, it was like tears of joy, as they would say. This certificate I got today on my party, this is to certify that I am cured of XDR and that I have conquered it, beaten it. Yeah.
Break your back.
I really want at first to be a statistic of TB, especially XDR-TB. So what gave me hope was that maybe one day I'll help others also to continue with their treatment. Every patient who's taking XDR treatment must just have hope that one day you'll be cured, because I know the treatment is hard. So it's like take your treatment as prescribed and can hope that one day you'll get cured. Again, it's not easy, but then you have to try harder to yourself to survive.
I think what Phumeza's case really clearly illustrates is that it's two things. The first is that we need better diagnostic tools to find XDR-TB. The second is that we need much better treatment, and treatment that we can start as early as possible.
I will resume those big dreams I had before this XDR-TB, which is going to university, getting a degree, and getting a job that I want. But I'm not sure anymore about the business, which was in while I was still in university. Maybe now I will consider health.